Bitcoin is gaining bullish momentum and it broke the $9,800 resistance zone against the US dollar. BTC price is likely to continue higher if it settles above the $10,000 resistance zone. After consolidating in a range for many sessions, Bitcoin price spiked above the $9,800 resistance against the US dollar. BTC gained momentum above the $9,880 level and settled above the 100 hourly simple moving average. During the rise, there was a break above a key contracting triangle with resistance near $9,780 on the hourly chart of the BTC-USD pair. It opened the doors for more gains above $9,950 level, but the bulls are still struggling to gain strength above the $10,000 resistance zone. A high is formed near the $9,998 level and the price is currently correcting lower. It tested the $9,920 level or the 23.6% Fib retracement level of the recent surge from the $9,680 low to $9,998 high. The first key support is seen near the $9,840 level. It is close to the 50% Fib retracement level of the recent surge from the $9,680 low to $9,998 high. On the upside, the price is facing a huge hurdle near the $10,000 level. If there is a successful daily close above the $10,000 resistance, the price might rise steadily in the coming sessions. The next key resistance is near the $10,500 level, above which the bulls are likely to aim a test of the $11,200 level. If Bitcoin fails to continue above the $10,000 resistance, it could correct lower. The main support is near the $9,800 level, the recent breakout zone. The next major support is near the $9,720 level and the 100 hourly simple moving average, below which there is a risk of a sharp decline towards the $9,500 level in the near term. Technical indicators, hourly MACD. The MACD is currently showing positive signs in the bullish zone. Hourly RSI, Relative Strength Index, the RSI for BTC, USD is currently well above the 65 level. Major support levels $9,800 followed by $9,720, major resistance levels $10,000, $10,200 and $10,500.